week. I'm disappointed we didn't play better. I think, you know, as I just told the team, I thought we played a whale of a game defensively, and we just weren't able to get anything going offensively. We weren't able to get into a rhythm. Weren't able to help the quarterback and the skill guys do what we needed them to do. And a lot of credit goes to William and Mary. They are what they are for a reason, and they certainly whipped us tonight.
We played a great game on defense, and we knew it was going to be a defensive game. I take my hat off to them. Their defense played very well too. They just made more plays than we did.
As I say every week, if we're going to have success, we have to run the ball. When you don't run the ball, it becomes very hard. So, really, it just ends up being a situation where we weren't able to do what I know we need to do to be successful with the group and the skill set that we have. And, we took too many significant negative plays and we just never were in a rhythm. So, again, as I tell the players, the credit they bear, the blame I bear. So, this loss is on me and we'll come back to work tomorrow and get ready to go be 1-0 next week.
I was just hoping it would come to me. I knew I was due for one. I caught the ball and it was a huge lane and I just hit it. When I made a move on the kicker, and then I had to slow down and make another move. I thought someone was going to get me from behind, but I had excellent blocks. Torres made a great block out front, and he just freed me up, and I scored.
He's become a weapon, and he does a terrific job. Certainly Travis started the game off well, and we just weren't, even with a momentum play like that, we weren't able to capitalize. We had great field position in the first quarter and weren't able to do anything with it. And, again, it's disappointing anytime you have a result. I love the players in that locker room. I love the mentality, and I look forward to getting back to work tomorrow and certainly disappointed with the result, but not discouraged. And, again, we're looking forward to next week. Well, we're going to try and be 1-0 next week. Nothing's going to change other than what we hope to be the result. We have to do a better job coaching it, and that's the way I look at it. I think when we win, it's a player's game. When we don't, the coach has to bear the responsibility, and that's how I've done it since the day I've gotten here, and that's how I'm going to do it now. We need to do a better job, and we'll study it, look at it, and then we'll get ready to go next week.
Just like last week when we won, we turned the page, and we tried to focus on going 1-0 today, but we didn't. So we just got to focus on the process, which is practice, and just try to go 1-0 next week.